Hello everyone and welcome to a new GTA Online video. Today I'm gonna customize and review the Weevil, and this is a car that you can get for free this week. It's not that hard. I'm gonna explain what we have to do and how we can customize it. The car that I am driving is so awesome. It's something that I just made a few months ago or 1 year ago or something like that. And for this car I have more customization on my channel if you want to check them out. I have more videos, so you can check between customization that I made, the best that you can find. And today I'm gonna make a brand new one, Pro. But the one that I have is looking so good. And don't worry, probably when the car will be ready, it's gonna be daytime, so you can see it even better. Okay, we're gonna go at the LS Car Meet. There is the car that you can get for free. And we see how many days we have to play the game in order to win the car. But I'm gonna assume that most of you will want to get the car for free. It's a quite expensive one, 600 and something K. And with upgrades, we can make this car worth about 1 million. Because, yeah, I put something really, really expensive. I have some nice rims, nice paint job. You can put a livery if you like. You know what? Let's just check out what we have. First, let's see where is the car. The car is right. No, I'm in the wrong. Okay. The car is right there. It has a flower power livery. It looks cute. Yeah, cute is the word, I think. Now, okay, LS Car Meet. Vehicles. No, we have to go here. LS Car Meet. Rise right challenge. We have to play stop 3 for 2 days in a row, bro. It's so easy to get this car. So easy. And let me show you how you can buy the car if you like. The car is gonna be available at Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. 2-door vehicle. Here it is. 652k. And yes, there you can get the car. Okay, now where is the one that I have? Here it is. Okay. It has a lot of customization options, but the most important will be the paint job. But yes, we're gonna make a nice paint. Ooh, bro, it's looking so good, the one that I have with a lot of chrome. Usually I don't use chrome, if you don't know me and my channel. Yeah, usually I don't use chrome, but I don't know what happened to me that day. Okay, we're gonna start with the secondary color. And let's start. Bro, look how cute it is. I was thinking about a lime green as a secondary color, but the matte one. Let's just try it. And the primary, not chrome, a metallic. You know me, I like different color schemes. That's gonna make the car look epic. And I have the proper one in mind. Let's see if it's gonna look right or not. Okay, here we go. This is the cream, but I think I prefer the bleach brown for the secondary color. I know it looks very, very crazy, but it's my style today for this car. Okay, the trim color, which probably is gonna be something on the interior. Yes, I think I want to make it simple black or cream. No, let's make it simple black. It's good. Now let's do everything else very fast, because we have a lot of work to do, a lot of things to change. Okay, the bumpers. As you can see, we have a lot of bumpers. Not sure what to pick. Don't tell me the one that I have is the best. Yeah, looks quite awesome with that carbon. Or I can make it like this. Okay, the secondary bumper. You can put an exposed engine if you like. Or you can just remove that trim. Remove that bumper, sorry. I'm not sure. No, I want to keep it like this. because it looks quite awesome. The best engine exhaust pipes. Now we can put some crazy ones or the simple one that I have, and I think is the best for that bleach brown. I think that is the best. Okay, we can do crazy stuff like this if you just like, and why not? You know what? We can change some things. Now I'm just struggling to see if it's gonna look better or not. Product car, right now it's epic. I can delete that bumper, and I just want to do that. We can delete everything. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the fender delete. I don't know why. In the back, I want to do the same thing or not. What I just did, I exit. Where are the fenders? Okay. I want to delete everything. And I'm about to do that. The hood. This is the stock hood. And we can make it a different color. We can put some lights. I was thinking between this and this. No, let's remove the lights. Okay, this hood accessory, no, never. Now the headlights, we don't care because we don't have that anymore. Now the livery. Okay, let's see if we have something that will fit this beautiful paint job that I just made. Probably not. Not. Okay, the roll cage, no. The roof. Okay. Interesting type of roofs, but not sure if we need that. Let's put a stock roof. Okay, the side skirt. We can put some things on the side, or we can remove everything. Let's remove everything. The spoiler. Okay, probably the spoiler is something that I can change. Now I have this crazy thing. And I'm gonna put this on. I don't even know why, but we have the best race suspension. Okay, we can make the car looks like this. It's a little bit crazy, but let's keep that. Transmission, turbo, rims. We have the exhaust rims, and I think those are looking perfect, but let's see, maybe we can find something even better for this type of build. Every single time when I have a new build, I can change the rims. Do you think I should go with the stock ones? Yeah, probably for this. Definitely, yes. Limo tinted windows and some bulletproof tires, black tire smoke, and it's done. Let's go outside and I have myself a really awesome Weevil. I'm not sure if you like it. It's simple, but in the best possible way. It's something different, and the car looks just insane for me. It's a whole nother car with those pro. It looks like a it looks just crazy. If you want to go a little bit let's call it different, a little bit different, this is your build. Definitely everyone will have the eyes on you, only because of the stance of the car. Just look at those back rims, and yes, that stance is just unbelievable. I like it. But tell me, what do you think? Do you like it or not? It was called to make something like this, something epic like this. Things that I don't like about this car, I'm not sure if there are things that I don't like. It feels perfect. It has a lot of customization options. The shape, it's amazing. I love the fact that we can put two-tone colors, because we have a lot of color scheme that we can change between them. So yeah, the car for me, it's perfect the way it is. And it can be your for free, only if you do two races that are really easy to do. Thank you. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. Obviously, I'm gonna see you in the next one. I'm gonna customize some nice cars that are on sale, so stay with me. Be safe. Okay. Bye.